Nikola is making strides in the hydrogen fuel cell electric truck industry with its latest HYLA modular refueling station, newly operational at 13443 Freeway Drive in Santa Fe Springs, California. This strategic launch marks a significant milestone in Nikola's expansion of its hydrogen infrastructure, supporting its ambitious goal of establishing 14 refueling solutions by year end. The Santa Fe Springs station not only highlights Nikola's commitment to meeting the rising demand for hydrogen fuel cell technology, but also plays a crucial role in the company's broader infrastructure plans. By operationalizing this facility, Nikola takes a decisive step toward ensuring that fueling solutions are readily available for increasing fleets of hydrogen fuel cell electric trucks. Ola Hufelman, president of energy at Nikola, stated, "Nikola is committed to leading the hydrogen revolution by collaborating with key industry partners to strengthen and expand our hydrogen supply chain." The addition of the Santa Fe Springs station completes a vital hydrogen fueling triangle in Southern California, joining stations in Ontario and Long Beach. This network is strategically positioned to serve a population of over 12 million people, further cementing Nikola's role as a pivotal player in the sustainable transportation movement. The company recently reported impressive second quarter revenue of $31.3 million, surpassing Wall Street's expectations. This financial performance reflects a significant uptick in the delivery of Nikola's hydrogen big rigs and a successful pivot away from battery-powered trucks. Furthermore, Nikola's growing customer base is exemplified by its signing of Walmart Canada as a major customer in June, highlighting the robust demand for its cutting-edge vehicles. The unexpected shift shows how hydrogen steals the spotlight from battery power. It's a curious twist that hydrogen has now taken center stage in Nikola's story, eclipsing the battery technology that once made the company a leader in the electric vehicle industry. As highlighted in a recent Forbes article, Nikola's strategic shift towards hydrogen-powered semis has not only reversed its fortunes, but also illuminated a broader industry trend where hydrogen is becoming increasingly favored for heavy-duty transportation. Thank you for watching Hydrogen News with us. Do you believe Nikola will lead the way in zero-emission commercial transportation? Be sure to hit subscribe to stay updated on industry developments.